हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल. IDP एग्जामिनेशन बेस्ड क्वेश्चन प्रोवाइड बाय माय चैनल. लेट्स स्टार्ट. टुडे आई एम डिस्कसिंग मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग्स. 5 प्लान टू गेट बेस्ट बैंक. लेट्स स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव गिवन टास्क 1 लाइन ग्राफ. नाउ इन विच यू हैव 1, 2, 3, 4 कंट्री, चाइना, इंडिया, जापान, USA एंड 1992-2010 लाइन चार्ट. हाउ कैन राइट दिस एसे? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल रीफ्रेस द क्वेश्चन एंड राइट द चेंज वर्ड. फॉर एग्जाम्पल द ग्राफ बिलो शो. You start write like this. The line graph described that Australia biggest export market between 1990 to 2010. Okay, now how can write this best way? Let's see. First of all, introduction, overview, 1, 2, 3 body part, paragraph, no conclusion. Okay. Problem solution. You have given a question, task 2, where you have question writing task 2, many historical sites and museum are mainly visited by the tourists and not local people. What are the reasons for this? What can be done to attract more locals to the sites? Give reason for your answer and conclude any relevant example from your own knowledge or experience. Now, first of all, you write the reason. First of plan, how to write this essay? First of all, to think about the reason why local people not come their sites, and then on the second paragraph you write down the solution. What can be done to attract more local people to the site? Okay. How to write the task 2? First of all, introduction, paragraph 1, paragraph 2, conclusion is the most important. Task 1, write some words like 150 or more than 150, not less than. Task 2, write the more than 250 words. If you write down less than 150, then you are reducted the score. So write this instruction briefly. Then task 1, it is about the 1/3 of the writing score, whereas task 2, it is 2/3 of the writing score. So don't spend too much time on the task 1, spend the time on the task 2. Like words kids, gonna, can't, these informal words never use in your writing essay. These words are deducted your marks. Produce frequently error-free sentences. First of all, write down the all the paragraphs, then read out there are the best one sentence or not. Write down every complex sentence so that it is best able, and never forget about grammar, because all the marks depend upon the all the small things in your essay.